There you are now in the right window. I did start. Yes, I did start. Cool. Duh. Why is that so loud? Request from Lehman Merchant to chain box of marbles. Okay, so that's about to unlock. Issue notice. Oh. Thank you, Klee. I don't care about Ad Astra. Peff. Alright, bye, Amber. We'll do it again because I want more white ore just to be safe. Bye, Lisa. And let's hold off on that last one for a little bit. Seize the day today. And okay. I swear I just heard an NPC say error. Also, why am I using Xiangling? In this house, we use broadsword wielding maiden knight. I don't care what territory you think this is. It's my territory now. I feel like I'm gonna learn today. Let's see, split the difference. Godlike maneuver. Ish o'clock.
Anything the knights can do for you?
Okay. Work with that. Okay, I'm off on a quest. I'm going on an adventure. I've been on an adventure, but I'm going on an adventure. Out here. Oh, I should read. I should do some dungeons now that I have better adventure level. Adventure level, character level. Hi. Yep.
Steadiness, don't I'll catch up.
Leave me alone, let me do my fighting. Now that's all done. There, I'll let you take care of him. Listen, it's my own fire, it's fine. Can I not climb? That's fine. Don't need to climb. Oops. Hi! It's fine. She'll be fine. Surprise! And I know you can see my desktop, yes. Don't worry about it. This is why I check things on my phone. This is why I need to be checking things on my phone and not on my computer. Also, I cannot see chat at all anymore. I may have made a great mistake. Hold on. I need to address something. Well, I need to address a couple things. Hold on. Save. Dashboard. I meant to report that one first, but okay.
Time for a quick snack? I'll whip one up in no time.
Sorry, let's take just a minute while I get through this stuff. I should have waited like half a tick before I dove into this. Let's see, that's taken care of. And welcome to management. I should have done this much earlier. There we go. Everything has been managed. Managed.
I can't decide managed. Whether pyro slimes taste better with salt and pepper or garlic and herbs.
There. We're back at it. We're good. We're good. I don't know if it's allergies or if it's the fact that I went for a run when it was nearly freezing outside. But yeah. I don't care about it. I don't care, I'm just accepting an additional quest. I'm accepting a quest to accept a quest, and then I'm moving on with my day. Huh. All my... Burn it. You missed. You missed a second time. You're bad at this. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait now. Fine, we'll play your way.
Have a good night, kid. Someone needs assistance.
We'll just start right here. Oh boy. Oh, that's fine. Walk into the fire. Thank you. Of course, that wouldn't work out too well. And you're on fire again. So let's keep the beats on coming. There we go. Ow. The body. 911? Yes. I would like to report a body. Me. That's what's fun. Oh, I should probably... I'm gonna go here and do a ley line before I continue on daily quests. Because I have suddenly remembered, hey, I should probably spend some of my resin before I continue on my day. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Bulba, could you at least attack the right one? Of course you couldn't. Ow, that hurts slightly. Done. There. I've at least spent the resin. Now let me get that bonus thing and head off to on the next step of my journey. Also, did I just run past something that I could have picked up? I guess not. I thought I saw the thing of hit F for thing. Oh, butterfly. Maybe that was it. Also, I might interrupt my daily quest and go back there. And go back to that area just so I can get a, because I did notice a dungeon over in that area. Go, Robert, go! Stupid weapon, but man, it's fun. Oh, I'm almost adventure level 28. Whoops. Let me go up here. So I'm gonna be risky and climb my way to and climb away and walk along the edge of the I tried to breathe water. And walk along the edge of the do not go here barrier. Oh. Hilly churl hilltops. It's a hole there. Oh. Huh. Neat. Well, you know what that means. It's time for a little bit of explore. Oh, a little bit of healing. Cool, I could buy them both down now before they decide, hey, I'm gonna reform my armor. Scooter, if you roll and get like two good characters, would you rework your entire team? Yes. Oh. Don't invite me places and then say, hey, if you go down here, you're gonna die. Because I might take that risk. Hip it up. Hop, hip, hop. Don't punish me yet. Listen, I'm just trying to avoid combat. I don't need character levels. Oh. Listen, I'm respecting your wishes right now, game. I'm not going anywhere near that. At least as much as I can. Okay, so you say you're place is down below. Gotcha. Oh, it's in there. Huh. Well, I found it. Okay. Well, it's there, so I have a way I can actually teleport there later on. That was the main purpose of that little adventure. Equivalent exchange. Destroy. Okay, destroy two towers. I don't even have to fight. Yeah. Bet.
I must leave no stone unturned.
Watch me not fight and complete this quest. No, not fight. Complete quest.
I'll catch up.
I want you to witness me complete the quest and say to hell with everything else. Oh, I got adventure level up. Cool. Dup dup da dup 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 da da dup. But there could have been goodies. No, there couldn't. There could have. There wasn't.
Someone needs assistance. Ad Astra ad.
Claim my daily commissions reward, which I didn't do yesterday. Oops.
Ad Astra.
Okay, adventure rank rewards. Ooh, Prima Gems. Well, almost adventure rank 30. Lots of Prima Gems. All right. Well, old world quest popped up, so let's continue old world quests. I mean, just be honest. Okay, make a satisfying salad. Making a satisfying salad. Who is good at making a satisfying salad? The cook. There. I am making the salad. I didn't have to cook it. I'm smart.
Star Snatch Cliff is known for its views.
Oh, Flora. Hello, Flora.
Better see Barbara at the cathedral if you're injured.
No. Damn it. I have a couple. Ma'am, could you please thirst more quietly?
You gotta try Don Wine.
Okay, they actually moved it up at the tavern entrance thing up. Good. Ugh, sorry. Oh, another old world quest. Hi, Cyrus. Okay, we have another old world quest. Is there a third? Oh no, it's guiding me out of here. Good. Okay, I have to come up here. Good thing I have this. All right, let me go over here, and I'm gonna run to the restroom really quick just to handle something because I feel like there's something in my ear. I'm gonna clean it out quick. Okay. Sorry about that. Well, here's the thing. No range combat for you. I'm trying to get out of the corner. Oh wait, walk through the fire. Okay. I'm oddly enough not very hurt. Then again, I think my protagonist level is level 50. That's a freezy slime. Snap it to base. Aha, surprise, I'm over here now. There we go, that's gone. Okay, that happened, whatever that was. Go back to the wine cellar. Also, at some point here, I think I will take I will take the initiative, and I'll probably take a roll. I have what I need to take a tenfold roll. So, I'll probably do that at some point today. In fact, let me just get the timing. Let me just get the one intertwined fate gem I need. And we'll roll that a little later. The tavern, please. Tark's missing a special drink. You couldn't have an animation of a guy just... of him just picking up... I guess you can't see anyone else. Of him just picking up one of these bottles on the side and just shaking it with one hand. Couldn't do that? Come on, I know it's free to play, but...
Someone needs assistance.
Giving goodies to a jerk. I just thought of something terrible. Just Genshin Impact, no teleport challenge. God. For some reason, it makes me think that there's gonna be only three stamina wheels or three stamina gauges, because I can very faintly see a third gauge on my HUD there. Oh, so my back just popped. Yada yada. Here, have this. Okay. Nah, have this drink. Scaramouche. Well then. It's a little upsetting that that one of these guys called Scaramouche. Thank you, Samurai Jack. You've ruined something for me. Not really. Thief catcher. Navigat. What does Navigate mean? Don't answer. Just don't answer that question. Anyway, before I start this quest up, let me do a ley line just so I can start getting my resin regenerating. come hither and fight me. Fight me.
Spin blade.
Well, I done my rollout wrong.
I must leave no stone unturned.
Ah, heck with it. It regenerates fast enough. Whatever you're planning on doing, you should stop. I'm trying to do the charge attack, thank you. Also try not to fling these two way across the world, because if they get too far out of reach, they can actually make a problem. There we go, now I can just focus. Hello, Mr. Luigi, and I'm RP. Try and spawn who you ask. Now that I've spent the resin, I can go do the quest. Don't worry, I have a plan. I have a better plan. Hi, everybody! Treasure map. Oh, another one. How much resin am I sitting at? 82. It's on the way. Why not? Hold. Recover stamina. I would like to roll for Klee, but I'm kind of waiting for more people to roll in for stream today before I roll. I have what I need.
Booba, get them.
How dare. So, like, I mean, I'll show you right now. I've got what I need to roll. But I'm going to wait. Archers and wind mages? Nah. Not happening. That happened. Alright, cool. Okay, fine. You can play with this. Who needs a dedicated healer when you have Noelle? Bob.
Someone needs assistance.
Stupid heckin' wind mage. Okay, you know what? It's time. It's time to spin and win. the meta is to do singles. That doesn't sound right, but I'll believe you. There we go. There's a cliff right here, I can tell. Never mind. Eh. We'll see how true that pans out.
I missed a spot. I'll catch up.
Bad piggy. That has teleported into the landmass. Should we just say heck with it and do it now? Because, I mean, I have enough for another single pull, but I kind of just want to do a 10 pull. I've been antsy to do it for a bit. Materials? How long have you been guarding this from me? Answer with your life! I am a very... I am very subtle and a master of stealth. Ow. Hammer. I have a flute. Everybody, get in here. Okay, thank you for stopping by on your break, Mr. Luigi. I could have used so much of this white iron. So long ago when making this weapon I currently have in my back. Hell with it and roll. I mean, if I'm trying to get free levels off stuff, I might as well say hell with it and roll. Hell with it and roll. Hell with it and roll. Oh, that's gold. It's gonna be a weapon, watch. It's John. Add another Noel, hell yeah! Crap. I'm actually a little sad. My first 5-star wasn't Klee or Kwee-Kwee.
Leave it to me. All of it. Whatever it is. What exactly is...
Well, time to rank up Noelle. Ooh, more charge damage? Don't mind if I do. Still need whatever the hell these are for her to ascend further. I mean, might as well at this point. Just... I don't know how I feel about that. Cause yeah, I have Jean now. But she's not. Monster. Oh, the dandelion seeds. Well,
it. I didn't quite catch your.
Well, let's go get some dandelion seeds and the send gene and. Let's see. Now, if I'm. I know where a couple spawn. I know where a few spawn. In fact, there's some right there. Ascend her to the next rank. New talent wing companion. Wing companion. I am unkillable. Ugh. Okay. Let's see how far we can take this. Level up. Do that much. Thirty-seven. 39. Eh? Nope, just the one book. And is this? No, it's not enough. Okay, I have to use this. Can I send her again? You know, that's fine. We're gonna do it. Alright. So, your everything on. What are your artifacts? You know what? That's actually gonna be easy to do. Hold on. Get that. Confirm. Nice. See if I can find. What am I not using that's part of the exile set? Let's go with the exile set on her. Except for the feather, I think. Yeah. Okay. Let's see, weapon. You can have the flute. Confirm. And party set up.
Let the wind lead.
All lady cast, sure, why not? Well, I got lucky. Why is there a water? Okay. Thought I could do something with that. Oh, I just realized the siblings are working together. I got all the things. I'll have to get used to this new skill and how it works. Well, that being done, I think... Yeah, I think I actually am just on to exploring now. Let's go over here, we'll explore. Hello, I grabbed that mint. Thank you. Oh. You did get knocked up. Well, she's gonna be interesting. It'll be interesting to learn. All right, what's this do? Oh. Why are you running? Well then, well, A, I don't think I could die anymore. or if I can, it's very hard for that to happen. Also, I just knock enemies all over the place now. Just wombo combo all over the place. I have two of these? You know what? Hell with it. Open it up. Oh, I just saw treasure. I was about to say, I should level up some stuff, but then I just saw a treasure chest. A duck. Actually, hold on. Curiosity question. Flats. Kind of heals. Okay. So, pretty much my entire party, except for Zhongling, is wearing heels. Okay. This is what we're doing now. Alright. It's all coming together. Again, still a little surprised that Klee wasn't my... Klee or Kiki was not my first 5-star. Drop the money. Man, I'm a little mad you didn't die, but whatever. You did it. Confirm, and also give me some of this stuff. Jean's for the play us. Oh. High place, high place nearby, high place nearby, high place nearby. Oh. Don't need a high place nearby. Damn it. I don't think I can reach that. Damn it, they're really gonna make me do it, aren't they? Yeah. Anyway. Let me chill here. Pop open the map. Okay, so I just uncovered this place. I should explore this place. But I also have one of these dudes to fight. I also have one of these dudes to fight and a thing on the horizon. Thank you. Oh, it's fun. Goddamn. This rotation of characters is... I'm glad that, like, we're starting to get to the point where characters are more rooted in the ground. It helps me a lot, but...
I swear by my sword.
Can I fly with this going on, or... No. I thought I could. Well, that's just gonna stay up there forever now, because I'm too lazy. Okay. As I was saying, I just unlocked all this, so I'm gonna finish exploring this area, and then work from there to get this. Although my brain is screaming that I should get this waypoint unlocked. Oh, right. That's another half reason why I'm out here. Anyway. I'm just gonna leave that hilly troll can't be. Okay. Hey! No more freezing. That was fun. Oh, that wasn't even the thing yet. There's that one done. And now you are constantly what? Fly. I think that activates wind. Oh no. That does not activate wind. Well. Time to just break it. Good job, you played yourself. Huh. She also has a pull in. Kind of. I wonder, does it work like if I stand over... Oh, my. Oh! It pulls in the... Oh! Oh, nandesuka? Nandesuka? Oh, I can't dash while in the water. My greatest strength is now against me. Oh, that was fun. I don't think I have enough to activate another ley line. Yeah, I don't. Alright, So let's get back to our questing slash adventuring where I had left off last time. Ow. Which is this way. Good. I was like, wait, am I supposed to go this way? Oh, I forgot about the most important thing. The right wing set. Duh. Anyway, now that I'm back on track. Okay. So just keep going until the roads converge and try and stick on as many stationary roads while I look around for things. It's kinda nice that I'm back into this. Squirrels. Squirrel. Kind of nice to be back into this whole explorative world bit that I've been away from for a little while. Let's see, let's take a picture. Camera. Yes, I take a picture of things. Let's see, tweet that out. There we go. And now we continue on our adventuring properly. Oh, it's a road sign. I was like, wait, what is garnering my attention right now? Will you let me pass?
That's what I said. Can you stop copying me, please?
I'm gonna hit them both. That way they can both feel pain at the same time. Next one is a temple on the right here. Left. I'm literally just going landmark to landmark right now. Are they guarding anything nice? They are guarding a treasure chest, but I don't even need that. Okay. Damn it, I have to switch up my party. Wait, that's not the right party. God damn it. I have to have the party that has a barber Amber in it so she can shoot. Chloe? Oh. Well, I guess we're just not getting this one. Anyway, I see a temple over there. Are you going to come to life if I hover over you? Hello? Nope, that one's dead. They're all very dead. So my brain's screaming that there should be a way to drain this. It's a dial, and you spin it to open it. Okay, I lied. Actually, if I don't have Protag on my team anymore, I could finally switch him over to element. Oh. I'll wait on that. We'll make that a future endeavor. Right now, I'm all about exploring. And exploring terribly. Oh, that one's alive.
I must not stay unturned. I'll catch up.
I'm not fazed. You can't. He can land inside. Been so scared of my life in so long. I follow that. Oh, he's in the water. He's donezo. Good job, buddy. Well, there's one. That means it's underground. Ooh, a challenge.
Race you.
Another test subject.
Well, the CC is real. Go into that wall. Oh my god, this is... Gene might be perfect for the co-op experience. Open. Sorry, I should have read that. Yes. What does it say? Paimon, read it to me, because I can't read. Do I have to come back? Oh. I see this. Booba, can you hit it? Yeah, you can. Son of... When you get up on top of something, just stay there, please. Thank you. Yep, help. Assist. Struggling. There's another one over here. I like how I'm lighting these torches, but the obvious solution is, but the entrance that I want to get to is over there. That's gonna bug the hell out of me. Okay. I just have to remember to actually double back on myself and go back to the main road for a quest. But for now, let's head towards this geo. Pep, where? What? Where did I go just now? Where is now? Okay. I would say with the Animo ones, a lot of them were like in the... A lot of them were just floating out in the air. This one is not so much. A lot of them were floating in the air, but with the Geo ones, they've been like underground a lot. Maybe the guy with the quest over here can help me access that underground area. Ow. Oh, excuse me. What am I looking for? Oh. If I had come to this quest first, I would have gotten what I need for... Details. Tablet. As I have ransacked this area. Also, that's the quest I'm on, right? Okay. Well, I have found. Oh, there's arrows above them. Well, that's nice of them. Okay. There's one in there. Or... Oh!
Ha!
Going to the wall, you two. Okay. Gene with the flute is kind of ridiculous. Well, I meant to switch characters, but you know how this works. Too big to be thrown. Got it. That all worked out swimmingly. And to think, I came in here looking for a tablet. It's 2 out of 3. Teleported up. Anyway, scout the oh, there's one. Very highlighted. Bad boar. Oh, there's another one.
Another test subject. That tingle.
Excuse me, what do you think you're doing? You know, if I'm below a cliff, you can't hit me, right? You're in a bad place. There is another one. So they are very much highlighted. Be one on top of this whole thing, would it? That one there, that one over there, that one over there. Yeah, it's too far off the beaten path. There's not one up higher either. Probably bird eggs up here, but I mean, I'm gonna go up. Yep, just bird eggs. Huh. Can just kind of sit and chill. Cute. You know, unless. Wouldn't have to be. Nah, nothing's popping up over here. I thought there would have been one over here. Well, that's the temple I just discovered earlier, so that won't be one. Ip. Managed to get the perfect angle. Make too many more trips around here before I just go and get help finding the last one. Alright. I'm cheating. What's this quest called? There we go. There we go. I just need the map. So I didn't go far enough out this way from the looks of it. I did not. They've disappeared now that I don't need them. More quest?
Could it be true? What I've heard.
Well, at least I'm being guided somewhere. Oh. Oh, he got me to another geo symbol, another warp point. I don't like you. Hold on, let's smart this for a minute. Okay. Before I do that, let's get a war point. Hello, Farf. How goes your Saturday? Me being under the assumption that this is your... That you're currently on, that you're currently on, waking up for the day and about to head off to work. Hell yeah, personal weekend. Ah, dang it. At least I got that off. And now... Ow. Ow. I'm on a cliff. I can't be hit. Ow. I'm not gonna lie. I thought you had, like, you were clipped. Maybe you told me before. I thought you worked like Tuesday through Saturday. That still doesn't seem right. Wednesday through Saturday? Also, Farf, I did it. Do it this way. I now have a team of all waifus. Because I got lucky. You can book him. Fine, my frozen. Who hit me? Ah, there's a freaking ice lancer up top there. Ditch the pro tag. Go play with your friend. No, no, calm down from there. Fly away. There it is. Bookworm? Sucrose? I think Sucrose is quote unquote bookworm. I don't know. I haven't seen Sucrose yet. That is a man. I thought it was just a very, forgive me for being blunt, very featureless lady. I mean, I'm being honest. I didn't read anything on his page. I thought that was a chick. One could say I got trapped. Oops. Anyway, I'm addicted to these pretzels. I'll mine these. I'll wait. I will wait. I thought he was gonna auto target.
Nice and spicy.
Hey, you should go play with that stuff over there. Looks like fun. I missed. We'll get him next time. Unfortunately, next time is now. It didn't work how I planned. Plan B. Either there is a... I'm hitting somebody that can't hit me, I don't think. Well, I'm safe-ish. I don't know what I'm hitting, by the way. What am I hitting? Oh, it was another bee. Which means it's a mage. Hold your horses there, little guy. No, the mage. Fly away now. Okay. Thanks for telling me where you are. That worked. Don't run away. It's a bad idea. This is a bad idea for you. Hop.
Look at me. Just once.
What's attacking me, by the way? It's probably a fly. Gene, grab the rock wall. It's been fun. Like, she's been fun to play as dumb as it is. Alright, I don't want to go too far over here. Because this is unmarked map. Wind thing there. Open sesame. There's multiple of these around here. Alright, you know what? Questions I won't ask right now. Because I need to get back to the quest. And to the part of the map that I'm located in. These are addicting. These are addicting and really good. Call out a product placement. I don't care. Okay, I got the Exile's Circlet, which is a hat. Hat. Let's put that one on instead. That one seems better. I should level up some of my stuff. Anyway, I have a teleport out here with that location, so... Sorry. This is going to be a strange stream. Like, I normally don't eat on stream because it's not professional, but these things, man. Yeah, it's marked the location on my map. Damn it. It'll be easier to fly there. Anyway. So as I sit here. There's a hole there. As I sit here. Eating pretzels. How's everybody's day going?
I'll catch up.
I hope everybody's having a decent Saturday. My run was a little hard to this morning was a little hard to get through. My run this morning was a little hard to get to just because it was barely even 40 degrees this morning. Oh, you're kidding me. I've seen these all. I've seen these. I've seen these around. There it is. Map exploration wasn't clicking in my head. Investigate. Back to the interwebs. Forward. Forward. Oh, we're here. Oh. They're indicated on the map by these. By these, broken squares, we'll say. Oh, hell, it's a lot easier to find then. Hello, boys. Steady as stone. I like to spin. Spear. Oh. Go, Barbara, go. Go, Barbara, go. Go, Barbara, go. Another test subject. In stereo, even. I got careless. Go for a ride.
Another test subject.
And away you go.
Picked the wrong test subject.
Okay, so the next one. Oh. All right, head south. Just keep heading south. Just keep running, just keep running. Grab that geo sigil on the wall. Just keep running. Okay, so the one at the ruins, the one at the ruins that I went to is actually a, like this is the center of all four of these. Got it. Now I'm on board. The last one's over here. Ah, I see. You think your idle threats can stop me? When I have the power of water on my side? Also, I'll control the fire my own way. Thank you. We're going back. You're going back. To where? Brazil. If my hunch is correct, the last one. Oh god, here we go. Stuff in my face again, but here we go. I'm in danger. I'm in the water. Have fun with that. Barbara, attack this one, please. It's dead. Well, that wasn't as bad as I was painting it out to be. Just... Oh, I'm in danger. Oh, I'm no longer in danger. That's one half of the treasure. Oh god, there's a lot of treasure here, actually. Let me see. What are your artifacts? Is this? Huh. At least set-wise, it's better, but... Well, now I gotta enhance it. I don't think money's gonna be an issue for doing this. But yeah, get this back up to the level I had the other one. New bonus attribute up, attack up. I wonder, can I get a... How far up does this go? Ooh, more defense. Okay. We're starting to hit good stuff. Auto. How high up can I increase this? How far can this go? How much further beyond? HP, oh. HP stats skyrocketed. Oops. I don't know why, but I'm pushing the envelope on this one. Oh! 16's the max level and you can't double up on stuff. Noted. Well.
Is there time for a quick snack? I'll whip one up in no time.
Not right now, Xiangling. I did it. Now I have to go back and see if I can figure out how to get underground in that one spot. Since I got distracted. Sorry, Tamal. No Klee. But there's Gene. Okay, so how does one get in? Oh god. Hi, Leg. How's it going? Oh, I found the way underground.
No stone unturned.
I think I woke him. Oh god. Buddy, I'm not in there anymore. Over here, you missed the mark a little bit. Oh wait, you have goodies. Okay, now I can go in. I didn't mean. There, I did it. Oh. It's actually really sad. I said this earlier, but it is kind of sad that I called the whole time. My first 5-star is going to be either Klee or Kwee Kwee. Nope. The paid waifu will say, because Lisa is the free to play waifu. So also help, I'm continue eating these pretzels. This is true. You did get the spoony bar.
Nice and spicy.
another test subject. That single one on terrace.
Who wants to go for a ride? Play with your friend. Go play with your friend again. I can still see just fine. Scribble notes. Okay, a big old tree. Let me read it again so I can get an approximation for what I'm supposed to be. Highest peak of Koiji Slope. I'll see if that's new territory or not. By cheating again. Oh, this will be, okay. So it's northwest of where I'm standing right now. It would probably help if I had cleared out that portion. Oh, that tree. It would help if I would have had lit up that portion of the map while I was at it, but eh. I was told earlier that apparently single rolls are a way to go. Almost have enough to get the idiot. I mean, good boy. So let's see what gravity that statement has. Probably not, but I'm gonna see what gravity it has. Nil, apparently. Should have known better. Oh well. Right, but the main reason I came in here gravity is a myth. Right, Lisa's out. Well, we ain't getting this one. Although now I can, now that I have Gene, I can send Protag on quests. Lazy. Do they go out? Oh. I see it now. Booba, hit the hit it. Oh my god. I'm not sure what it is, but somebody had told me earlier that apparently how the rolling works is it still is a guaranteed 4-star on every 10 pull, but you still roll singles. I don't know how to believe that. There we go. And I only wasted one ult to get it. Anyway, I need to go up there. Oculus somewhere around here. Oh boy. Who wants to fly? Who wants to fly again anyway? Away you go. Well. Ooh, more. We'll investigate that in a minute. I currently have a shiny gemstone to get. Shiny gemstone acquired. And that's it. Quest complete. And I'm right next to another thing. Perfect. Oh, there it is right there. Haha, pay attention. No. Where are all those? I don't think I like a look at that. And then I think I just have to go inside that secluded temple over that. I have to go over to that, and that's the last teleportation spot, and then I'm... Ooh, just leave books out. That's gonna ruin them. I just have to go out to that way out there, and that's the last location here, and then I can move on to another segment of the world. Hi, everybody. I wish to have friends join me. Fine. And a quest right here. Nice. More questing. As I taint this pool. Put your shield up, you won't. Also, I didn't mention it, but Tamal helped me. The game really wants you to play Noelle. I got another one on the same roll I got a Gene. I should learn these recipes, by the way. Quest stuff. There they are. It's like there. Which means I've actually already been to one of these locations. God damn it, Werner. Vermeer. Son of... Stamina. Oh, you can go to hell. Alright, missing a half. Try again. The one picture, I think one of his sets of paintbrushes is up here. That being said, I'm probably gonna drown trying to get out here because I didn't manage my stamina and I was too impatient. It's fine. Just take it in gradual leaps and be smarter about it. That's all that has to happen. So wouldn't that be that... I went way too far out, I think. I think my target was actually over more there by those rocks. Somewhere here. This tree is in the way, otherwise it should be around here. Or is it over there? There once already, let's take the trip back out again. Before I jump down again. I'm really close to the spot. I just think I need to actually get down further. So that tells me that, like, based on that angle, like, it's literally somewhere out this way. Like, it would have to be around here somewhere. Not over there. Says the guy who is literally trying to run away.
You can't run from death.
Again, says the guy who's running away. Okay, yeah. I'm looking it up. I'm looking it up because I feel like I'm standing like right on top. God damn it, Ashley. Hi, Ashley. Okay, I have a map. Okay, I was right. I was actually really close. It's further up the beach this way. At least I feel like it's... No, now I'm too far north. It's not gonna be one of those things where, like, I have to look on the ground, because I've been looking for obvious things sitting out there. Like right here. Okay, well, if it's not down there, then it's up there, and I'm not gonna climb up there. I'm gonna teleport up there. Damn it. Okay, and this other one is right across me. I was actually at that cliff a minute ago. They were both right next to the teleportation spots, and I'm a little mad. I didn't even look at his other painting. Well, that's why people are smarter than me. I was mentioning it before I got like distracted. It's a nice attention to detail that there is a slight bell chiming sound you can hear, but it's also annoying because every time you run as Xiangling, you hear a slight bell chime going off. Well, at least these ones are a little bit easier. Could be that. At least these ones are a little bit easier to find. Ooh, a potat.
Now I got stomach cramps.
Well, I have acquired the other strange stone. Am I supposed to go put that in their heads, or am I supposed to go?
Now I got stomach cramps.
And whose fault is that? Let me see. Well, what I'm literally thinking is that I gotta go up to these, the faces of these statues and do something with that. Well, glad my intuition paid off. Ooh, bodies to make. Hello.
I got carrots.
Come closer. Okay, go away. I don't want to cook. I want the goody. Where are you going?
Picked the wrong test subject.
Where'd he go? He's still down there. Okay. Okay, he didn't drop an insignia. I was like, wait, did he drop an insignia? But no, he has not. Really? It's just that extra inch apparently is too much to go up and around when I've gone around things like this before. Drop. Here, have a rock. Bye, Vermeer. Bye, have a great time. Oh. Really? Tired of this. Good job, you trapped your friend. No, this one. Barbara, this one. Character I have the most invested in. And I said Burly. Oh, hi, spiders. Do you want to be my friend? Ow. Fine, we'll play it your way. Here, have this. Another quest completed. I was supposed to go to that quest objective over there, wasn't I? Oh god, don't tell me that's a better Berserker's Rose than what I have equipped. Oh god, it's a better Berserker's Rose that I already have equipped. Is this an exile? Exile flower. I am sacrificing... There. And then add these. Auto add. Listen, it all makes sense in a minute. You know, I have a lot of HP. Really? So I can't use... I guess I can't use the stars on that. I mean... currently have the other mask equipped, so why not? There we go. Also, let me just look around. So, that. You need a better one of those. You have that. Yep. Okay, we're good. You know, is... I'm asking a dumb question, but is 2k health, or is 10k health too much? I feel like the answer to that is no, but I always have to ask the question. Also, let me peep at something. Alright. Okay, so two torches lit. Third one is... oh, it's right there behind me. Nice.
Goba, get them.
Light. It's lit, son.
Now I got stomach cramps.
Okay. No more distractions. A distraction. Okay, I thought a treasure was just gonna pop out of that. Yep, it's in there. Alright. And we'll pop it. Oh. That's gonna run out.
Nice and spicy.
Go ahead and light them all up. But hey, once I get this done, once I get this handled, I'm gonna take a minute. I'm going to take a minute and I'm actually going to jump servers and I'm going to go play some SRB2K with some friends. So we're going to go kart racing tonight. Okay, I don't like that. Put John in front so I can regenerate things. Follow the footsteps of the immortals. Well then, at a quick glance, that tells me that basically all the pillars that are standing up should be the ones that should be lit. That was it. And that's how you get out. Cute. Fun. Okay. So I've done that. What is my resin looking like? 19. Oh, they really milk you. Milk you for materials and rake you over coals. Okay. So next time I play this, I should just get this. We should go in order. We should go in order and get this filled in next. Get this area filled in next. I should move it to the middle of the map so you know what I'm pointing at. Because you can't see my mouse on screen. Let me go find a place where I can dump off some... an easier place. That's gonna take too much. Let me go somewhere where I can just dump off... or get to a thing and then dump off the last of my resin. And then I'll go join some friends for Sonic Roblast 2 cart and we'll cart. Although I do have to wait several minutes. That's nice. You won't fight me up here. Okay, how much longer for... I am on the map. How much longer for one? 6 minutes. Yeah, I'll activate it now. I'm hitting Q instead of W. Okay, fine. We'll play it this way, we'll play the game this way. Get counterattacked. And now I have to sit here and wait for this to go away. So,
someone needs assistance.
All right. So we're gonna change. So I think I'll go join the Discord server now. Also, that means I have to activate Discord overlay. That might be a fun bit of time. The reason why I'm doing this is, I won't even be spending enough for it. Here's one. I thought I was gonna be able to do it just right. There's another one up this way. Actually, where's one that is a way that's not gonna lead to conflict? This way. We'll just run through it. So yeah, I'll get these two done to get all my daily stuff done, and then we'll cart. We will cart, and we will get mad at cart. Missed. I mean, if everybody wants to fight me over here by this, that's fine. There, he's gone. There. I have now spent enough. I can gather, I can claim everything. Claim the money I don't need. Oh boy. And now with all that done, I don't think there's anything I can do at the Adventurers Guild, but I will at least get back there so I have a place to return to for my next outing in the world of Genshin. So, pretty grand Genshin Impact session today, folks. Cleared out another section of map, and we have cleared out this section of map, and we have actually obtained a 5-star unit for a change. Well, let's go. Let's do this one, Leiyu. Yeah, quick. Okay. Zhenkui, you can go out there, and that's that. So with our Genshin session done, let's go join up with some friends for some carding. And hopefully the game running in the background won't become an issue. Oops. Exit. Actually, I'm going to take a quick break for a minute here. I'm going to go pee. And I'm going to figure out how to activate Steam Overlay. Because you're probably going to want that while we're doing this. Overlay.